Welcome to another. Welcome to another Synchro Showdown. Cross banlist version, because you won't play this deck without Jet Synchron.
First, I'll place my Synchro Chase. One for one. Send into my hand Hedgehog. Summon Jet from deck. And just let one off. Nice.
What? Who
that sounded one? Very wet.
What? I didn't let... Wait, who let one off?
Unless it was your chair.
Nobody let anything off. I don't know what you're on about.
Normal summon Jet Synchron. No, Junk Synchron, sorry. Affected actual Hedgehog from the grave.
Okay.
Maybe not the back, because Junk's doing it.
I'm just going to switch mats real quick.
Junk Speedo.
Junk Speedo.
Junk Speedo's effect on special. Let's see, what else do I want? I'll summon you. What difference? I've got two. Junk. And
there we go.
Got no, nothing else. Actually, yes, I do. You and me. In quick trouble. Summon the Librarian. Junk Speeder and Jet will sink into a level Synchro 6 Stardust Charge. War 2. And then charge and the weird plant sort of one.
Flursynchron.
Stardust Dragon.
Mm-hmm.
I'll use Synchro Chase to res back my Stardust Charge. And then, actually, how does this look?
Wait, what did you do to bring back Stardust Charge?
Synchro Chase. He was used with that plant machine monster going to Stardust Dragon.
Wait, doesn't it come back in defense? Or am I thinking of something else? Let's see.
Yeah, you're right, in defense.
Yeah. Yeah, just checking.
I'm going to discard one card. To Jet to special summon himself in grave.
Okay.
6. Now, Seeker 7. Shooting Razor and TG, the Barbarian, all synchro into Satellite Warrior.
Ooh, okay.
And that will be it. That's all I can do. Your turn.
Okay. Really not the best hand, but it's fine, I'll roll with it. Summon Speedroid Double Yo-Yo, no effect because I have nothing in the graveyard.
Okay.
Special summon Tokadumborg.
Yep.
Tokadumborg's effect. Choose. And switch him out for Red Eyes Dice.
Yeah.
Dice's effect, make Double Yo-Yo level 6.
Yep, so you can sink into 7 crystal.
I'm gonna sink into. How about Clearwing Fast Dragon?
That was fast of you.
Hey. To reduce Satellite Warrior's attack to 0 and his effects on the field? Negate that face up monster's effects. Yeah. Special summon Car Turbo because I control wind.
Yep.
And then Speed Recovery to revive a Speedroid.
Yep.
Oh, well, what I should do is bring back Dice and make a Crystal Wing. But I want to do something more interesting. Let's bring back Double Yo-Yo and then sink for another 7. the original clear wing.
Yeah.
And then, let's give him a bit more firepower. I'm going to use Core Turbo's Affecting Grave, banish it, and a Speedroid to give my Wind Monsters 800 attack until the end of the turn. The battle phase.
Yeah.
Clear Wing Synchro Dragon attacks Stardust Dragon. Then Clearwing Forest attacks your Satellite Warrior.
Okay.
You will be able to get its effect when it's destroyed, if that's what you're wondering.
Longest Dragon. His warriors are throwing a Stardust Charge Warrior. And Jump Speeder.
I end my turn there.
Okay, cool.
And their attack points return to normal.
I'm gonna let a couple of my switch all my monsters to defense and end my turn.
Okay. Ooh, that's nice. I like that. Speedroid Marble Machine. Effect to add a Speedroid.
Yep.
And I'm gonna add so I have a play for next turn. I'm going to add a double yo-yo.
Yep.
And then special Tuckertonborg.
Yep.
Effect. Retreat him. And then special summon Red-Eyed Dice. No effect of dice.
Okay.
Two dice and clear wing. And to synchro summon Crystal Wing.
Yep.
Then special Core Turbo, tune him and Marble Machine to synchro summon High Speed Roid Chambara.
Yep.
Battle phase. Clear Wing attacks Stardust Dragon.
Yep.
Clear Wing Fast will attack your Stardust Charge Warrior.
Okay, he's gone.
Chambara attacks Junk Speeder. Effect to gain 200. then it gets to attack again, so I'll attack quick draw synchrone. Gain another 200, which I believe is permanent. And I end my turn.
Yeah, I do. Nice. Yes, I do. Tune in.
Yep. I think you mean junk synchron.
Monster.
Well, you already set a monster.
Oh yeah, I did. My path.
Okay.
All I can do.
Summon Speedroid double yo-yo effect.
Yep.
And let's bring back my red eyed dice. And then use the effect of dice to make double yo-yo a level 5.
Yep.
And synchro summon my own Stardust Charge Warrior.
Whoa, one card. And one cup.
No. Just no. A battle bar.
Yeah.
High speed droid Chambara will attack the monster you just set.
That'll be this one right here.
That one, yeah.
It's a shield one.
Of course it is.
Okay, have two more to get rid of it.
I intend to. Use the second attack with Chambara to attack it.
Speed shield, okay, yeah.
And then Stardust Charge Warrior attacks it.
Okay. He's gone.
Clearwing Force Dragon attacks your other monster.
And that's my Sonic Chick.
Bruh! The stall power is real. I have to end my turn.
Okay, I draw. Synchron carrier.
Yeah.
Back to the additional normal summon a tuner from my hand. Which would be Satellite Warrior. Oh, Synchron.
Okay, sure.
Then, having the jet in the graveyard, which I'm going to use as a discard. Summon this.
Oh, okay.
Now, this will allow me to special up to 4 level 2 non-tuners from my hand or graveyard in defense.
Effect of Crystal Wing, negate and destroy.
No. Damn it. Okay. I'll scoop then.
Fair enough. So back for round two, and I've adjusted the angle, which I wish I did earlier. That's an alright hand. Speedroid Marble Machine. Effect.
Yep.
Add Tocket on the ball, which I will then special summon, then use his effects.
Special summon a tuner.
Let's have a red eye dice. Effect to make Marble Machine level 5.
Yep.
Sink. The Stardust Charge Warrior. Effect to draw. Would have been nice right at the start, but that's okay. Throw down a couple of face downs and end the turn.
Okay, not the card I'm looking for. I'll discard a junk converter and a satellite sink drawer. To add the bet, junk. Normal junk sink bomb.
Okay.
Vector res. Junk converter.
Yeah.
Get rid of that. Sink res summon apply. I summon. AG Liberia.
I'm gonna solid strike that. Quite easily.
That doesn't matter. Junk converter in grey would sum back my junk sink along minerals.
By all means.
Set one card and end.
Enter is Twin Twist My Nipples, discarding Dindin Duke. Okay. Let's just throw everything in my hand out, because why not? Normal another Dindin Duke. Special car turbo, special Tuckerton ball. Do I want to perform a link summon? Will I get any benefit out of using rubber band shooter right now? T- Tuckdunbork's effect. Attribute him. And special summon. Red Eyed Dice, no effect. Sink of 7. Make clear wing. Then Link, Duke, and Core Turbo away into Rubber Band Shooter. This is one I don't bring up too often.
Which you're able to normal additional normal summon.
Yeah, I've nothing in hand, so I kind of want to use this other effect. Special Wind, reveal two different names. Okay, I'm going to use the second effect, so let's banish Hagutia, however you say it. Then I need a level 3 and a level 2. Oh, here we are. Okay, Marble Machine and Tri-Eyed Dice. Oh, God, I've lost the card. So that's there, that's banished. And now you've got to pick one of them at random.
Touching.
And is this the one that comes to my hand? Yeah, it is. Oh, why'd you have to pick that one? Marble Machine goes to grave. Wait, where did Hakoda go? No, Rubber Band go. There it is. There's a little point in normal summoning a Tri-Eyed Dice. Okay, let's just go straight to battle phase.
Yep.
Rubber Band Shooter attacks Junk Synchron. And Clear yep. Wing Synchro Dragon attacks directly.
Yep.
And I end my turn. Oh dear. Well, at least I think I've got the hang of Speedroids now, I think.
Yeah, definitely.
So, once again, thanks for watching, everybody. Stay safe, and we'll see you later. Bye-bye.